My lord, the troubles in Northern Ireland, like similar interreligious disputes in other parts of the world, resulted from a misplaced emphasis on supposed irreconcilable religious differences. Would the noble lord the minister agree that the healing can only result from an urgent focusing on far greater areas of commonalities and shared self-interest in looking to a much better future for present and future generations?